That's Emma Johns. Not far. Ugh, burning up. Oh. Mierda. Come on. Hijo de puta. Getting zapped would be bad.
Thank you.
Need a code. Let's see what I can find. Nope. This ain't it. Where's this code? There we go.
Who's out there?
Carla, from the crash.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Menos mal. My head is gonna explode. Probably fine, just need a whole lot of sleep.
Get in! There's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
What? Ew. This is actually very cool and badass.
Muerto culo. Get away from this house! You
Ray, what are you doing? Give me the gun!
No! You have been bitten! You will turn, eat us, I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody... gun!
Take it, lady. I'm going to sleep now.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast. We must kill them.
This is not a fucking movie. I'm not killing them.
It's definitely not my job description.
Oh, God.
Are they turning? We're gonna be sick.
Shoot them! Say something.
No bullets in me.
Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
Yo, help me out here. I feel great. Regular old Carla.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing too. But you're staying locked up.
Fever's gone. That proves
it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
Hey, I'm vegetarian. I'm not eating nobody. Like, just looking at a pork chop makes me gag.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from here?
They're surrounding the house. They're trying to get in.
Seriously, let me out! I can
Shit.
Help!
Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button. Come on!
Get it, girl?
They're getting closer!
What do we do?
Let me at them.
Are you sure?
Take the gun!
Keep it. I'm getting up close and personal.
Oh my God! Let me in!
Open it! I wait! Move aside! Wish me luck! Okay, I see the problem. We gotta close that gate. Come on, out of juice. No breaker, but these rich people gotta have spares. Spares go in the garage. No breaker, but these rich people gotta have spares. You don't need to be on. I think I might be good at this.
Shut the door! Madre mia! Is it safe? Are the devils gone?
Yeah, they're gone for good. Where are the others?
They're downstairs in the games room, hiding. Tomorrow, I will say a prayer for Sean, but today... Today, I thank God for keeping my children safe.
We're good. No zombies left to jump scare us through the window.
Dancing with these devils is a dangerous game. It only takes one little mistake.
Please, have you seen Sean? He went outside and I haven't seen him since.
You mean the guy at the door? He didn't make it.
He's dead! No, it's silly. I hardly knew him, but I'm sorry. Thank you for going out there. That was so dangerous. Everyone just keeps dying and I can't stop it. I can't stop it!
Remarkable. I've been theorizing a number of potential outcomes for your situation, 26 in total to be exact. However, none concluded with you being, well, alive. This is most fascinating.
I never give a shit about odds. You just gotta believe you can do it.
Right, excuse me. I need to write up a full report of the events.
You're just in time for the surprise.
What the hell?
He'll just get himself killed as well. Forget it.
What did you say?
Hey, be careful.
Incredible! You guys should have seen me.
Thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here is... We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
Huh? Did one get in?
You got no shot on this eight ball. Lose the cue.
Yeah, okay.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that eight ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out
please,
of LA.
Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Guess again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
Nobody's been through this before.
Guess again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
Say what?
This motherfucker.
So, you're not special, and we're doing fine, thanks.
I'm immune?
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got shoes.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
And you know you do.
I'm immune! Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
So cool.
This is Emma Jump we're talking about expert. Here.